to feed me 24/7. And I ain't never gonna stop.
Hello, welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, then hi, welcome. My name is Doe Darling, or if you've been watching me for a while now, then thanks for sticking around. So I had a request to react to this song, so today's reaction is Queen, Sail Away, Sweet Sister, brackets, to the sister I never had. It sounds emotional already, and I'm getting Brian vibes and possibly Queen in the 70s vibes. But let's get straight into the reaction and find out. Okay, here we go. Let's press play. Oh, it's 1980s and it's Brian. Okay.
Hey little babe, you're changing. Babe, are you feeling so? It ain't no use in pretending you don't wanna play no more. It's plain that you ain't no baby. What would your mother say? You're honest up like a lady. How come you behave this way?
Okay, that was Sail Away, Sweet Sister. What did I think? Let's find out. So I'm just trying to process the song. It was very touching and very heartfelt. And I think, you know, this is something that Brian does so well. He's really good at these, you know, songs that really express human emotion, you know, love, sadness, grief, things that we all go through, and he's really great at capturing the feelings in songs and writing these kind of really heartfelt songs. And even the way he sang it was very, you know, you could hear the emotion in his voice. And of course his voice isn't as good as Freddie's, but it really suits these type of songs that he writes, you know. I could feel the way he was feeling when he was singing this, and it was very, very touching. And especially the line, you know, "My heart is always with you, no matter what you do, sail away, sweet sister, I'll always be in love with you." I could feel, like, you know, like little goosebumps, like, it was very touching and emotional. And I can certainly see why this song would have a lot of meaning to so many people. It's a very, very sweet, very touching song. But that last, like, solo with the guitar, it was just so full of emotion. I was just listening to it like, wow, it totally changed my mood, the way I was feeling. I was like feeling very, I don't know how to describe it, just very thoughtful and very melancholy even listening to it. But it was, I just, makes me think of people you have lost. And, you know, like, "Sail away, sweet sister, sail across the sea," like, yeah, a very, very touching song. I mean, you can tell that Brian is a very sensitive, emotional person. He cares a lot about the world, about, you know, about everything. You can tell he is very sensitive, and, you know, he has been very open about that, and, you know, his struggles with depression and the, you know, the struggles he's been through, grief, losing loved ones, and, you know, like, when you listen to songs like this, you can really get a sense of how he is, you know, in touch with those emotions and how sensitive a soul that he actually is. He writes a lot of these types of, you know, heartfelt songs, and it's something that he's really, really good at. And I really liked it when Freddie came in and sung part of it as well. For a moment, I didn't even realize, like a split second, I didn't even realize it was Freddie. I was like, oh wait, that's Freddie. I was just like so enthralled. I don't know how much of a reaction I get, but I was just really enthralled listening to the song. And as always, you don't know what you're gonna get with Queen, you know, there's a bit of everything. But this song, yeah, it was very touching. Yeah, I think that's the best word to describe the song. It's a very touching song. And yeah, thank you so much for recommending it to me. And of course, if you did like this reaction, then make sure you subscribe, turn on the bell, that way you'll get a notification when I upload another video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!